I'm frequently asked, how does the Jira or Jenkins integration work with GitLab? Well, why don't we walk through that? So I'm going to put that as part of my commit message so that it gets linked back to Jira. And that way we understand that this information will be shared back to the issue. In this particular case, we were working on SI6. And you see here, I've got a number of things that have happened. First of all, the comments have populated with anything that we did within GitLab related to SI6. We also have a branch and a commit that have been listed associated with our development. And you see here, the repository for Spring integrations and the branch are both brought in as dynamic links. So if I click through from here, I'll be brought right back into GitLab. But if I go to my dashboard in Jenkins and click into my Spring integrations project, you'll notice my full build history over here on the left-hand side with all the data that's associated with it. And there you go, Jira, GitLab, and Jenkins all working together.